The Inevitable by Sarah Knowles Bolton. I like the man who faces what he must, with step triumphant and a heart of cheer, who fights the daily battle without fear, sees his hope fail, yet keeps unfaltering trust that God is God, that somehow, true and just, his plans work out for mortals, not a tear is shed when fortune, which the world holds dear, falls from his grasp. Better, with love, a crust, than living in dishonor, envies not, nor loses faith in man, but does his best, nor ever murmurs at his humbler lot, but, with a smile and words of hope, gives zest. To every toiler, he alone is great, who by a life heroic conquers fate.